Now, we'll discuss another categorization of sources of light, which are called hot and cold sources of light. Basically, this categorization is only for luminous sources of light. So, here we can say all luminous sources of light are also categorized as hot and cold sources of light. About these here we can write, we talk about hot sources of light. So, we can write, these are sources of light which emit light as well as heat are called hot sources. Like, for example, we can see sun is producing light as well as heat. When we talk about a candle, that also produces a light as well as heat. And if we talk about an electric bulb, we know well, and in the topic of electricity, we have studied that when current is passed through a bulb, due to heating effect of current, it gets heated up to bright hot and it emits light. So, these are the sources which are producing light as well as heat. So, these are called hot sources of light. If we talk about the cold sources of light, these are sources of light which only emit light, not heat. Or we can say the amount of heat produced is negligible. Such sources are called cold sources of light. For example, if we talk about fluorescent lamp like tube light. Later you'll also study that tube light is basically a fluorescent lamp and an electric bulb which produces heat also. These are called incandescent lamps. These are cold sources of light. Firefly, which naturally produces light, is also a cold source of light. So, any source which you find is only emitting light, not heat, is termed as a cold source of light.